Good morning, class 5 students. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Open your textbook of English, New Oxford Modern English. Page number 23. Today, it's poem time. We will read and understand a poem. The name of the poem is This Morning is Our History Test. This morning is our history test. I have pinned my notes inside my vest. Look, same rhyming words. Also underline the difficult words. Inside my coat, I wrote my notes, including dates and famous quotes. I have written more upon my hand that only I can understand. And in my socks and sleeves, I stored my scribble notes in secret code. I have written down so many names of winners of Olympic Games, of buildings, people, places too, from Tennessee to Timbuktu. I even copied down a piece on ancient Rome and ancient Greece, plus everything from Shakespeare's plays to who invented mayonnaise. How interesting this poem is. Look, there is the students who are sitting in examination hall. He's a teacher. He is examining him. These all are students. Look, the poem is written by a writer. Writer is telling that today's morning is our history test. You know history? What is about history? History mean different important days of different जो हमारी मुख्तलिफ किस्म की आप कह सकते हैं कि बहुत सारे इम्पॉर्टेंट डेट्स होती हैं जिन पे बहुत से ओकेजन्स होते हैं, बहुत से इवेंट्स होते हैं इम्पॉर्टेंट. वी शुड नो दैट दीज डेज और इवेंट्स और ओकेजन्स, दैट इज द हिस्ट्री. ओके, लुक, द स्टूडेंट इज सेइंग दैट बिकॉज ही हैज नॉट प्रिपेयर्ड हिज टेस्ट वेल, सो ही पुट सीक्रेट टाइप ऑफ कोर्स and secret things in an hand, and he also write the names of winners of Olympic Games. He also write down a piece of paper about an ancient Rome and an ancient Greece. He also write about Shakespeare plays. Look, this is not good, na?